Travis, what are some basic steps for networking embroidery machines?
The most basic step would be the software. So choosing the right software is key to the embroidery machine that you have. And aside from that would be your cabling, if doing a direct connection, or your wireless components if you choose to go that route.